other 10, and now are the four municipalities that are in the process of deciding where they want to go with it, and that's where we are.
So there's some documentation out there. Can I get that, and let's table it for tonight, and pick it up again?
Yep. I would want to do that. Does everybody agree with that? All right. Is there any more comment?
Bob?
Bob Burns, Superville Road. Are we going to be meeting for a workshop session in this month? Only reason I'm asking that is I have quite a few things that I want to bring up, and it's getting late, so I'd rather defer that till that date. But, and speaking with Ms. Extra yesterday, there was a comment made that we might not always have workshop meetings. So I just want to confirm that we are absolutely having a workshop meeting in February, and bring these things up then.
Bob, as of this moment, the answer is no, there's not going to be a workshop.
I'm going to suggest that we do meet on the 26th of February. There is going to be unfinished business that we have. That includes the grant, the 2040 grants, and making sure that the Board of Supervisors approves them so that we can move forward and get them out there to the county. I do think Bill brought up some things that we sat at the table. I think there's been some other discussion tonight. I am going to suggest that we do have a meeting on the 26th.
I'll second it. Okay, it's already been advertised, so it's already in the books, in a sense, so it's going to happen.
Well, I'll get in touch with Barry and give him a list of something that's on the agenda.
Thank you.
Chuck? More of an announcement than a question. As you know, last year the board approved the municipal resolution supporting fair district efforts to get independent redistricting. There is going to be a meeting on February 13th at Schweinsville, the library at 6:45. Our local state reps have been invited. I believe that Marcy will not be able to attend this one, but there's also going to be one in Georgetown next month that she will be at. So for those people who are interested in seeing what's going on, as you know, there was a lot of activity last year. There is going to be a presentation and a general meeting there. This is a non-partisan thing. Actually, the facilitators from one party, you know, the facilitators from another party. I'm not giving any presentations like I did here. So if you're interested, it's 6:45 at the library in Schwingsville on February the 13th. That's a Wednesday.
Thank you. Any other comments?
Yeah, what's the reason that we're going to discontinue the tradition of having a workshop meeting every month? There must be one.
It's a question of there are items to put on an agenda. But if there aren't, then just move it to the next month.
I'm kind of surprised that there, I mean, I've been to a lot of workshop meetings. We've never had a meeting that hasn't had items to go on an agenda. I mean, are you guys able to take care of enough of that stuff during the executive sessions, or what?
Not executive sessions, because all decisions and discussion about decisions are taking place in public meetings. But yeah, I think the township would be more efficient.
Yeah, and also keep in mind, every time we bring our professionals here, our engineer and our solicitor, ka-ching, they charge, so it saves us a lot of money. We could just go a little longer in a regular session. Only a week apart. So again, a lot of townships only have one meeting a month. It's not required, it's not typical.
Brian? Yes, Brian Hill, 11-0-0-0. Could you elaborate whether that the workshop not being held is due to agenda items or is it due to attendance issue?
Agenda items. I made an effort to try to put as much business items as I possibly can at these meetings, the regular meetings, and that's been my approach so far.
Thank you.
Any other comment?